Thank you. Beautiful, right? So I just love both of those folk songs. We called it Down in the River to Pray, but really there's actually a couple different, you know, American spiritual songs built into that arrangement. Really beautiful. The next version we're going to do, our next tune, is going to be called Wild Mountain Thyme. It's based on a Scottish folk song. I went to Ireland this summer, not quite the same as Scotland, but just the amazing scenery, the people were just wonderful. So this kind of brings me back to those memories, and we hope that you guys enjoy it.
Thank you.
We actually have two special guests tonight, but one is just joining us for one piece. We're going to welcome our guest cellist for this piece. Come on out. And this is our last tune here for the set, and then we're going to take a short 10-minute intermission. This is Wayfaring Stranger, another American folk song, but beautifully set with a choir and, of course, with a cello as well. So this is Wayfaring Stranger. Thank you. Let's give it a one more applause for our wonderful cellist, Miss Partida, here on the cello. Fantastic, so beautiful. Great, we're gonna take a short 10-minute intermission. I always encourage people, try to talk to your neighbor, or better yet, try to meet someone new and ask them what their favorite piece was in the first half of the concert. You know, might have something in common, you never know. So we're gonna take 10 minutes, and then we're gonna hit you with some rhythms from Brazil and other places around the world, so you don't wanna miss that 10 minutes, and we'll be right back. Thank you so much. Okay, we're gonna restart the second half of the program now and really look, do a deep dive into Brazilian music in some ways, and also look at some what we might call world music or world-inspired music. If you see here in the front, this is the setup for me and Clarice. We're playing a very great piece called Pyru Bowl that you see instruments from Brazil, from Afro-Cuban areas, Cuba, tabla from India, a djembe from West Africa, a cajon from Spain and Peru. So really all of these different instruments from all over the world that are all doing the same thing, making rhythm and communicating together. For this piece called Mel Berimbau, we're going to introduce an instrument that many people haven't seen before, and oftentimes we don't get to showcase in a concert hall, and that is the Berimbau right here. So this instrument is associated with Brazilian culture, of course, but also with capoeira, which is an amazing mix of artistry, dance, martial arts, singing, all together into one amazing art form. So Clarice was very fortunate and thankful to her for bringing this amazing instrument and sharing it with you guys. This is going to be Mel Berimbau featuring Clarice Cast on the Berimbau.
Thank you.
acknowledge our soloists on that one. We had Brendan Tonsley in, Ben Parker, Miranda, and also Tay Lynn on these solos. Let's give them one more round of applause.